A huge crowd gathered to watch Campion's execution. Among them was a young law student, and his clothes were spattered with some of the martyr's blood. This was the turning point of his life.
Shalom World presents 40 Martyrs of England and Wales, featuring St. Henry Walpole, poet, Jesuit, and martyr.
If you look at his preaching, the sermons are really enchanting, and they're very much about grace and about the love of God.
Henry Walpole had lived out Campion's example to the end.
Thursday, August 24th at 9:30 p.m.